If you saw my old episode, I told you how to make your own trading card games. Now I will tell you how to make your own trading card stage. I make it by two papers and tape it together. Then I write my trading cards game. Then you can draw. This is the deck. When you if you draw 100 cards, you can keep it, or less than that, you can keep it here. And this is the drop zone. If you blocked any attack, it will go there, the card. And this is the block zone you blocked. This is the rear guard. When you call a card here, there are your allies. And if you call that card here at the black circle, you see, it will be your Poke Buddy, means your partner for that battle. If you call one more card at that, it will be your partner now. That's how you play. And this is the damage zone. And this is the damage zone. If you the attack goes through, the damage will come here. And I will tell you how to make your own card and sell them in packets of that. I draw a card like this, then I make more, like 5 or 6, then I put it in like this packet or like this box, then I keep this card inside, then write your clan, means which clan you use, which card you use, and your animation, your training cards game. And I use my Royal Paladins, and my brother used Kagiru. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.